Welcome back to my channel. Today's episode is really interesting, so please watch till the end. Voidaka video hi adang dai dewa atop khengin in lo endonia.
Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to organize the kitchen cabinet, and I'm going to do a little DIY for you, which is at a very low budget. So let me show you what I'm going to do today. Swan boina karat entir torce utsu entinya kan kitchen cabinet hi kan tan user friendly dewa kan man theyang user friendly ka ti omzia tu kan tan kan che vela kan tan rem chang dewa entinya kan rem theyang kha kha karot entir dona tuna achhunga omdan chu kan entir patang cheunga hey ti hian aniria a shelf hi tihangin a om topa a bur kha ka zuk rem topa ni etirna na bur zong zong hi tihangin karon ka label hi kani ma se ka ka label chung po khanin etirna a chung kha hi tiara kan ba rem khanin man kha a buai kha kani heti lai hi tihangin ka rem ta fe ka in bu thiyangin a bur te zong zong a ma a khan ka da a chuan a bur lian kha a hnung a ka rem ta ni ma se chu ti chung chuan in man a ol ai lo ba a chan chu a hnung a khan in enge om rong kan bola kan man bo deu phe chuan in khoi bur nge khoi la yang nge om kha a lo sha the chin lo ba kha mi sha kan khan in a ma mi hi ti han la chua te te a e na ngai ta chuan in kan la chua the ta chu ba ni kha ba khan in a te hi a mas a ma la ma da in lo rem po ni ma ila a hnung kha a dal phat ta tlap tho ba ni hetiam ni lo hianin poisa seng fak lova engtin nge hemi chung hi kan modify theyang kha kha boina hianin karon entir don cheumi. So friends, today I'm going to show you how I'm going to organize this kitchen cabinet. Like I have just said in mizo, like the bottles that I have arranged in the front are the smaller size, and I have the bigger size lined up behind. But this is not at all user friendly, and especially when we are cooking and we are in a hurry, I want to take something from behind. Before that, I need to remove what is in front and see what's behind. So this is really untidy and so not user friendly. So with a very low budget, I'm going to show you how we're going to organize this section of the kitchen cabinet. So friends, what we need today is an empty box like this. I had purchased something from Amazon, and this is where I got empty box. I never discard the box that comes with the packing of whatever we buy. And this is also the filter of my aquarium, so I kept this box as well. Orchante boy na kan ma mochu het yang box ro akhi in mo the yang in hei hi kan aquarium sanga filter kan leina box ani a ko hi box free ve thobani a chuanin hei hi kan lo to moi phota ha thil kan le reng reng hian thiam box lui te hi ka pai ngai lawa man na enge mo hian ong thi na chu chu lo she ve ve me u la khoi a mo hun tha a da thai la ka ti dan lo en ang u hei hi ka lo no lu cha to a to give it that strong base. I've shoved in newspaper like this. Hey hi in bu theyanga a chung kha ti hian kan no khata a chan chu a chung kan thil da ri chuan in a zuk dup lo nan mo. So to give it a strong base, I have put in some newspaper already, as you can see. Ti hian in mukte bin he hi phun lu khangai ve ni mukte bin kan phun lu ta. You have to fill the newspaper properly. So I've done the same thing here. Even here I've put the newspaper. Eta po hianin kathun lok to ani. One at a time. Let me do this first. Hey hi lo ti masaila. And friends, my wrapping paper costed me just 20 rupees. So this is all that we need: wrapping paper, empty boxes like this of different sizes, a glue stick. If you don't have a glue stick, you can use your sellotape, and we need the scissors to cut this. Kazong sa kanlaw mamoa wrapping paper bomb ruwa kanya kan to khatto a sticker mo salute kan mangdona he hello to amoy patangle ka kitchen cabinet match kay na turin hemi rong hi kalaya mo thayangin hey a in match don to kani a colorful don boka tin kaburvel ka asena bangin hemi hi asen le a in the basin kalaya. So I've just bought this to match my kitchen cabinet, and moreover all my containers are of the red lid, so you know, something to go with it. So I've just placed this tihyanin kantia hehe at tsung khu thei tur chin cha khanin kantia na. So this is going to be the top portion and this is going to be the front. It doesn't matter if the back side is not covered because you can't see it as it is. Anung lam kha kan hu thei don chuang laba kha wang khan zuk tuam moi em em kha ngai laba ni chuan glue stick hianin kan lok manga nga glue stick hi in nei laba ni chuanin glue stick in nei lawni chuanin cello tape paw kha a man thei karon ti to kha aw just bring it to the edge. Okay, kanin even though I've put the glue stick, I will use the cello tape to hold it tight. Hey, he mang ma ila cello tape kanin ati tight nan kan lo mang thau do da ni. Ensure that your box is clean and there's no dust on it. Otherwise, the paper will not stick. These are all easy tips and tricks for your cute little kitchen. Can you see? We are not going to concentrate on this because this is as it is not going to be visible. Pelai hi chu ngai poi molawang a chan chu alang don chuang laba. Kemi chin bi alang tur kha nya. Lockdown lai poi sanei lo lai chet khakar ve ngai ni. Inti ve em tikhanin hei hi cello tape in kalau charanga. I'll stick this part with the cello tape
tikhanin char nget vekila. Stick it up properly. After I finish this, I'm going to prepare some lemon rice for you, so please watch the video till the end. Hemi kanti zoar lemon rice yam dan karon enti rang cheunga a video to phlagin in endonia. Okay, helam po hi char le ila. Okay, now this is done and this is the part you can ignore. I'm using only one wrapping paper for both the boxes. Like I said, we don't need to cover all the sides. Wrapping paper kha pakhat chauhi ka manga box pani tan hianin anung lam kha chu khu kherangai lawa ka soi to ang khan he po hi nget devin ti han charila. Okay, this is also ready. He po hi kan lo tuam zo leta a
Ole cabinet hilo ti ruwa kang ule. Let's empty out the cabinet now. I've placed this box here. Tihan box hi chunga karema. Asira hianin bur sei ho hi kada. Okay, friends, so I've arranged the jars, all the big ones behind. And there's some space in between the small jars and the big jars. So these are something which are not used regularly. And all the small jars in front, these are some things which I use regularly. In muangin hei ate ho hi ka mang chan ho hi amalama kada. Tikan la ka olmeya at sunga kanin man faklo ka kada. Hei kan lak tsua po na olhi ama koi boya ngay lava. Ka idea hi trying TM. Did you like this? Hei hi tsu nakina ati dandang karon entir le tse unga. Tunatan suanin hihi lauda asang potila lemon rice lo siam potang. Let's prepare some lemon rice now. I've heated some oil. Tel katisaa. Hihi antram chi adum zok kha katela. I've put in some black mustard seeds. About 2 tablespoons of urad dal. Urad dal kha ahel kha ka zukanga. Marcharo sen kha katlak le a. Curry leaf kapol le a. I've added some dry red chilies, curry leaves, and some onions. Purun kathak le a. Urad dal kha inne lo chuan chana dal po in mang theinya. You can replace the urad dal with chana dal also. Today I'm just using the urad dal. And fry it till the onion turns transparent. Purun ka anem deu thlengin kan kanganga. Chuan tuna badam kazuk tela. Peanuts, I've added some peanuts. Atam deu hlekin ka tela kha kha chunang mani du tau ang kha ni meya. Peanuts will be according to your choice. I like it a little extra, so I added a little extra peanuts today. Some turmeric powder. Ay enga polle a. Kaka kan kang le a. Ay eng pol nu kan second som tumvel kan kang a. Suanin hei hi ni zana kan so ching katelta ni. I'm using some leftover rice. Si kapolle a. Added some salt, lemon juice, just discard the seeds. Amu khatukan pai meyanga. I also added about a teaspoon of hing, asafoetida. Hing katle mazong kan polbo kani. Hing kai ne lo chuanin na poi chuang lova. Hei hi ne devin kangang. Ole dikhanin minit thumli vel ne dava kan kan nuwa kan peita a. Dhania ka pola. Hei hi chun ting pui mea tante po na tra a. Vainyan brancha kan eido na. Brunch hitu zing breakfast le chun so e hun in kara kan e hi brunch kan titlang pui thina. So we're going to have this for brunch today, and this is ready.
Doesn't it look yummy? After adding the rice, I fried it for about 3 to 4 minutes, and then I added the coriander leaves to garnish it. I hope you like my video today. If you like my video, kindly hit the like button. And if you've not subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe.
engtinge kan kitchen swan vaina karam entur swan voy to show you a little bit of so friend kan se vela kan tan ol sam deva kan rem theya manzum man oms user friendly kati omzia chu tinanin kan bu ka board tin a hianin kathil da ho kha kan in chat thei entinan a burzong
strong soul hi altero when a video he trying to join khongai takin like ka love metula clear to zong song chunga lom to kan run see bye bye thanks for tuning in take care.